One cup of okara. Two cloves of garlic. One teaspoon of chili pepper. One teaspoon of cumin. Quarter of a teaspoon of salt. One teaspoon of baking powder. One tablespoon of sesame seeds. One tablespoon of olive oil. Half an onion. A cup of water. A cup of parsley. Blend. Add this blended stuff to a bowl with 5 cups of okara. Mix. Add 1 cup of flour. Make it into balls. Put some oil into a frying pan. Cook them for about 6 minutes on one side. And then turn them over and cook them for about 4 minutes.